phase one.
I think somebody's out there.
We confirm phase.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is a line running through the unfinished pathway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital.
You're like an angel.
We got a supply drop that needs recovery. Together, we can tackle this. But I'm sure glad it's you out there and not me. Just remember that you're special. Because most people just don't survive when confronted with such heavily armed hostiles in large numbers. Ascending coordinates.
Warning. Incoming hostiles. Hostiles. Styles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Styles.
Guys were trying to bet me that you'd bite it on that one, but I wouldn't take any of them.
Mostly because I don't have any cash to use for bets, but also partially because I believe in you. Nice job.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is the line running through the unfinished Passway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital.
Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sight! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning! Hostile forces approaching.
Hit them hard! We've got tangos inbound! Keep fighting!
Screw this.
Get out of here!
Hey, what was that?
Got him! Straight from the pack.
So, what you gonna do when this is all over, I mean?
Oh, I'm gonna get me a sweet ride and just roll west. And when I get to Cali, I'm gonna find me a nice piece of ass and show him how we do it East Coast style.
Approaching marked location.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Do this by the numbers. Man, am I glad you're on our side.
Thanks for your help there.
Oh, hit them hard and they'll run. They're all over
Nobody
me!
Nobody gets away! This is our chance!
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Thanks for your help there.
We need to protect this block from these scavengers. You should have brought more friends.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Just one hostile.
You got him.
Hit him hard and they'll run. Whoa!
Forces approaching.
Everybody all right?
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
That was close. Good work there.
Come on now, just keep it cool.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Locating artillery relay. Target acquired. Sublevel 3.
Let's take it out!
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
It won't hurt you.
Don't hurt me.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass. We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful. This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Activate power relay.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. Now leaving the contaminated area. Secondary power relay.
Shit. This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.